welcome to Lords Mobile, guys. Oh, this game is simply amazing from what I've been told. So we're going to play through roughly the first 15-20 minutes and see what this game is all about. Oh no, it looks like I've played this before. So, first guys, it wants us to build a barracks, so let's get this barracks built. Now I have played this game once upon a time for a very few minutes, but that is literally it. So, let's click on all this and let's see what it's going to get us to. As you can see, the graphics are quite cartoony, but nothing wrong with that. So, first thing we had to do was build a level 1 barracks, which we have done. And let's see what else he wants to do. The castle is the core of any city. Let's upgrade your castle to increase our might. Now, as I recall when I've played through this tutorial in the past, it gets you doing a lot of things. It's a lot of clicking, so we will see how that goes. So far though, guys, this game, if you enjoy Clash of Clans, Clash Royale, those kind of games where you've got to build and build an army and attack, etc., you will enjoy this game, especially if you do like the slightly cartoony graphics as well. So let's upgrade our castle as it's telling us to do. There we go. And it's giving us something free here as well. The problem is, like I say, there's so much data being thrown on the screen at this moment in time, I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing. I'm just clicking buttons as it's asking me to. So the goddess Athena has bestowed a shield upon your turf, protecting it from attack for 24 hours. Let's increase the turf's might while we are safe. Okay. So we've leveled up, I think, from VIP 1 to VIP 2, VIP points 110, logging daily to win, okay. So basically it's just a way of getting to log in every single day. They're going to give you a reward for doing so. Don't know where to begin? Check out the recommended quest tab. It's a great place to start and you'll get rewarded for each task you complete. So let's train 20 ballistas. It's telling us to click on here, let's find the ballista. Your barracks let you train troops and strengthen your army, okay. So it wants us to train 20 ballistas, so we're going to train those now. You can construct buildings and train troops at the same time. Remember to maximize your efficiency. Okay. So let's tab out of that. Complete skirmish 1 quest. Okay, so they're training. Let's see what this is here. Beneath these resources are key to our turf's foundation. Take out its ruler Icarus. Okay. Let us seize the moment and take back Blithia. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, so I'm guessing it wants us to click on this. So, learn more about your enemies by scouting them. Icarus commands an all-rounded army. Use mixed units to bring him down. Okay. So, how do we want to attack? Okay. Select your heroes. Okay, well, we've only got the one hero, I think. Select your troops, so we have 300, 100, okay, so we're going to start the battle. No idea what I'm doing, guys. So, you stand before Icarus, the Night Raven. Prepare to meet your doom. Hello, Icarus. So, looks like we're going in for an attack. Obviously, ours is 500 against their 90, so I would imagine this is going to be quite easy. We take down the wall very quickly, so all our 500 troops are going to be going in against their 90. Now we've got them down to 74. Our archers are doing significant damage to theirs, which is fantastic. Now, we've only lost 2 troops so far, and we've done a significant amount of damage to theirs. As you can see, I don't know if you can zoom in here, it doesn't look like it, but you can rotate the angle to look at from the opposite side of the field. At this point, our opponents are down to 30. We are absolutely decimated now. We are amongst them. Their archer squad has now been annihilated and we have overrun all of their troops. We did in fact suffer 6 casualties, but the Night Ravens took a full 90. Yay! Look at our guys celebrating. They look so happy. Oh good. No idea what was really going on there. So we gained 760 XP and our hero gained XP as well. Quest complete. What a smooth victory. Blithia makes a good place for building resources. Okay. Resource buildings recommended. Lumber mill, quarry, mines, and a farm. Okay. So we've leveled up from level 1 to level 2. Our talent points have increased. Our minds has increased. And our max hero level has increased as well. Our hero has from that battle gone from level 1 all the way up to level 3 as well. Fantastic. Okay, so I have no idea what I'm doing, so we're going to collect this here. Okay. Build a level 1 lumber mill. So let's go build a level 1 lumber mill. Lumber mill, build, and only takes a minute. Can we click on it and speed it up? We can. We can do that for free, so we'll then collect that experience as well. It now wants us to build a level 1 quarry, so we will build that there. Let's find the quarry. Build, and it takes a minute, so we will do that for free as well. And we'll collect that as well. And it wants us to build a level 1 mine, surprisingly. Okay, so we're going to build the mine. And it wants us to build the farm. Oops, the queue is full. Okay, so let's just go back. Let's just do that for free. Done. And now we will build the farm as well. And we'll collect that as well. Yeah, let's do that one for free. There we go. Collect that. Complete skirmish 2 ridge attack. Okay, so let's go to the second skirmish attack when it wants us complete. Perilous Ridge is home to great wisdom and skills. Defeat the soul forger who dwells there. Okay. So, skirmish 2 ridge. So let's just click on this. Let's have a quick scout. Okay, wall HP 100, traps 120, and enemy size is 230. So we have 394. Okay, that looks reasonable to me. So we will attack. So again, I'm not overly sure what we have to do. For land and glory, we will fight to the last dwarf. Okay, so they've got a total of 350. So hopefully we will be able to defeat these. Obviously, the sooner we get that wall taken down, the better. But they are doing some damage to us, and our morale is slightly down. So we need to hurry up and get through this wall. I don't know if there's things we can do to help. I'm not entirely sure. But our morale is taking a battering. But we have managed to take that wall down now. So we can now go head to head. Now, we do have the advantage at this point because we have those additional troops, luckily. Now that wall is down. But as you see, those archers in the background are doing a bit of damage to us, but we still have a significant advantage, and our opponent's morale is starting to crumble. Once their morale has gone, they will retreat and we will run them down. Woohoo! Ballista training complete, so we've got the 20 ballistas there as well. So we didn't destroy all the enemies to win, so we're gonna have to attack that again. So let's just have a look here. We'll see if we can do it with the troops that we've currently got. Now we've got those ballistas as well. So you can see the ballistas are in the back. The walls have already been breached because we previously destroyed them. So those ballistas will go in and will start to do significant damage as well. As you can see, our opponent's morale is being obliterated. And we are absolutely decimating them now because we do have that advantage. So we are now going in to take out all the troops in the back here. Our ballistas are raining down damage. Our archers are raining down damage. And our lord is absolutely going to town on theirs. We have got them down to 30 troops and they are going to start to crumble now. We barely took any casualties in this attack. That's how I like it. And we're now going to chase them down. 4 casualties, 456 from the Soul Forger. I can live with that victory, guys. So again, we got XP and our hero got XP. And we destroyed that as well. You captured Perilous Ridge. Yay! Build academies and workshops there to enhance your turf. So he wants us to build these. An academy, a battle hall, an embassy, a workshop, a trading post, a prison, and an altar. Great news. You can now enter the hero stage with your team of heroes. Okay, so let's just collect this. You need STA to enter hero stage. I don't know what STA is. Do you? Okay. Cast out the invaders and restore peace to the kingdom. I have no idea what we're doing. Heroes play an indispensable role in battles and on your turf. The easiest way to get heroes is by clearing hero stages. Okay. So what's this chest over here? Can't click on it. Okay, so let's click on this. My lord, before you leave, please allow me to teach you the basics of battle. Okay. So we're going to select our hero. Do we get to select our second hero? Oh, good. And I'm going to start the battle. So we do have the two heroes now. You'll earn MP as you fight. With enough MP, you can unleash great powers. Let's try it out. Okay. So is there anything we can physically do? No, we're not at this moment in time. So it's just a matter of watching and seeing what happens. Move around by tapping the enemy tile. Okay. So let's take out this guy here. Obviously, our archer is in the back protecting. Now, she has obviously a special ability, so we can use that. Boom! Did you see that attack? just like that. So now we have the boss. Okay, so as we gain MP, we'll then be able to use up 4 special powers, just like that. Move the skill indicator over several of the foes. There we go. Woohoo, I like that. Did you see how he went to town taking all them out? We'll do the same with her. There we go. And we'll, our second MP will destroy and obliterate. So we got all those as well. Fantastic. And we was victorious. Thank you, Oracle. You've grasped the basics. Way to go. Well, I'm glad we grasped the basics there. So we gained quite a decent amount of XP. A bit of reward there as well. So all good. So can we click on this chest over here? No, we can't. So yeah, I see you found some trophies. I'll show you how to strengthen your heroes with it. Okay, so we'll click on this. Click on this. Okay, select hero to equip. Okay, so we've only got one free slot, so we'll bind and equip it. There we go. Great, you gathered all the trophies required to promote Oathkeeper. Let's do it. So let's promote him. It will take 5 minutes. There we go. And we'll do that immediately. Promote a hero to increase his or her attributes and command. Promoted heroes may also learn new skills. Clear stages to collect more trophies for your heroes. Excellent. So it looks like we can then close out of that. And close out of that. And we've leveled up again. Yay! And so is our hero. Level 3 to level 5. Okay. The recruits are armed and ready. Shall we commence the exercise? I'm guessing we should. Let's go. So we only have the 2 heroes. Don't know what any of that is. Let's just go. Let's see how we do. We'll call it a day after we've done this, guys, so we can see how we do. So this is Lords Mobile. A very fun game, so much to do, probably a bit too much, if I'm in all honesty. Because at the moment in time, there's that much going on, I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing yet. And that's the issue, because like I said, there is so much to physically do. It is hard to keep up. We're just going from room to room, different battle types, etc, etc. So we do have the boss up front here. Ooh, he's a biggie, isn't he? So let's get these taken down. Then we've got our guy as well. Oh yes, look at all the damage he did there. And we was victorious taking out that boss. Look at all those extra loot that we've got as well. We are victorious! So we got a power ring, a mystical horn, an age tablet, and a 1 minute speed up as well. So we now have 2 of those to speed things up as well. Yay! Okay. So guys, we're going to call it a day there. That is Lords Mobile. As you can see, there is so much going on. I mean, oh god, it's scary. Level up to level 5 already as well. Complete hero stage level 1 to 3. Obviously, we've completed stages 1 and 2. Should we do level stage level 3? Go on then. Let's just do it while we're here. Let's get this battle commenced. And let's see how we do. The last Belina sent you here to enlist my help, didn't she? Don't hold back, show me what you've got. Okay, so let's take these guys out as quickly as we can. After this one, we will call it a day, okay? Oh, yay, we got something there from that chest, don't know what. So let's continue as quickly as we can. Let's take out this guy in the middle here. There we go, we can use her power up ability there to take these out. Boom, just like that. Excellent. Let's keep on moving. Let's get to the boss level. Wow, this is interesting. Okay, so we will use his ability there. We will use her ability as well. Excellent. Fantastic start, guys. We are looking victorious here, and we take them out just like that. Oh, that was quite easy, wasn't it? Much easier than I anticipated. Not bad. You remind me of my younger self. Very well, I've been here long enough, I'll tag along for the journey. So it looks like we now have another hero to join us. Yay! Isn't that what we always wanted? More heroes. Still not sure about clicking on this damn chest. So new hero, Sage of Storms, Anderson. Quest complete, you have 3 heroes. Complete another quest here as well, obviously. All the cool kids liked Facebook page, are you one of them? Not really at this moment in time. So that's it, guys. Ooh, what's this? Rewards. So we'll get all of these whenever we get to this stage. That's where we've got to get that chest. Obviously, a long way to go. So, guys, that's it from me. If you like what you see, comment below and let me know. If you've not subscribed, guys, do me a big favour and smash that subscribe button. If you want more videos on Lords Mobile, let me know in the comment section below. below, and I will do as many videos as I can for you on this game. So guys, that's it from me. I'll see you next time. Take care.